Today's interview is with Andi Dumitrescu, a Romanian visual artist and musician, leader and co-founder of the folk rock band Bucium. We asked Andi about his favorite books for both business and non-business, and he told us, "I chose my favorite book with emotion, and it's Martin Eden, probably because it reminds me of my adolescence. If I had to make a more rational choice, I'd go with Ulysses or The Master and Margarita, but I think that choice is a bit snobbish. A business book that I reread from time to time is Producer to Producer by Maureen Ryan." We asked Andi, was there a moment specifically when something you read in a book helped you? Can you tell us about it? He replied, "The strongest connection I've ever had with a book was when I first read a collection of folk poetry and naturally started working on the first tracks of the Miorița album. It was an epiphany and a moment that is still stuck with me. It was as if I had entered a world long gone, where I managed to bring forth through my music the feeling of people that have been gone for hundreds of years." We asked Andi about the books that had the biggest impact on him, and he told us, "The Recording Engineer Handbook and The Mixing Engineer Handbook. These are the books that helped me record music at the level I hoped for. For years, I lived frustrated that Romania doesn't have even one sound engineer that could rise to the level of Western ones, and this frustration pushed me to learn recording techniques which are, in my opinion, the most important steps in producing an album, even more important than mixing or mastering." We asked Andi, "What books would you recommend to youngsters interested in your professional path and why?" He told us, "My career path is made of several components, all of them main ones. Sound engineering, film montage, movie directing, composition, and vocal singing. That's what I want to do in life, and this is what makes me happy. For each of these, I've had books to help me along the way. The Eye is Quicker by Richard Pepperman. Cut by Cut by Gail Chandler. The Technique of Film and Video Editing by Ken Danziger. Directing by Mike Goodridge. Cinematic Storytelling by Jennifer Van Sigel. Sound for Picture by Tom Kenny. And the Rock and Roll Singer Survival Manual by Mark Baxter." We asked Andi, "We're interested in finding out more about your reading habits. How often do you read and in what format?" He told us, "In the last few years, very little, generally hard copies. I can't read off of an iPad or Kindle better than I can read manuals or tutorials. I find no pleasure in digital reading. There is an imbalance between the books I bought in the past years versus the books I actually read. It frustrates me that I always postpone reading for my moments of peace, but these are so rare nowadays. I'm an expert in postponing things in order to perfect them, and next year I plan on building the house in which I'm going to read." We also asked Andi how he makes time for reading, and he told us, "This is a problem, I don't do it anymore. In the past year, I haven't had one single free weekend, and I lack the habit of reading before bedtime." We asked Andi, "Do you take notes or have any other technique for conquering the torrent of information?" He said, "No, never. I dislike underlining, highlighting, and any other doodles on books. I feel like they're destroying a temple." We asked Andi how he chooses the books to read next, and he told us, "There are so many mandatory reads which I have yet to read myself, so I've stopped looking for new books. It's easier for me to choose books related to my profession by browsing Amazon rather than making fiction choices where I'm really far behind." We asked Andi, "Do you prioritize the books recommended by certain people? Is there anyone that you consider a book recommendations guru?" He said, "I think that it's the same as with movies. You can never be perfectly compatible with another person when it comes to taste. I have friends who like movies which I found terribly boring, and that's why I never listen to recommendations unless I read more about the book and gather several opinions." Last question, "What book are you currently reading and what are you expecting to gain from it?" To this question, Andi replied, "I never read one single book because I get bored really fast. I'm currently reading Bruce Springsteen Born to Run, Einstein's Puzzle Universe, Miles Davis with Quincy Troupe, and I Am Ozzy. I'm going through a physics and biographies period." This was our interview with Andi Dumitrescu. If you want to find out more about him and his projects, go to andidumitrescu.ro. You can find all the books mentioned in this interview in the video description. The CEOLibrary.com is a daily updated library of book recommendations and interviews from the business people we look up to. Thank you!